lighthouse is a hatch that leads directly to the railway station. It's the King Sepiad!
Oh dear, this is not good.
Any of you guys need a lift? Hang on! There I was, about to leave for Tortum Phi, when I said to myself, Self, you should help out those nice heroes who took out the Wasp!
Perhaps we can discuss this after you increase the speed of this vessel?
Heck of a skiff, isn't she? Won it off a buddy in a poker game a few years back. Her gel receptors lock up every now and again, but she hauls when it counts. I think we may be in the clear. Hold on, I'll swing you back towards the lighthouse. Whoa, that was a close one.
Better step it up, guys. This Wombat is taking home all the bolts. He's right behind us.
I'll steer you towards the shock tower. We used to use them to scare off the Sepians before everyone moved out of town.
Ratchet, take cover.
Whoops! Got a little problem with the intake manifold. Hold on! I'll give the old engine a kick. There we go. See? Sometimes he just needs a little encouragement. You'll have to activate the tower manually. Here we go. Nice one. Nothing says don't eat me like 5,000 decatones of electricity coursing through your body. Heads up, we got a Tortamoth ahead.
As quick as you can! to mesmerize him with light. I'm pulling up the lighthouse schematics.
It is time for the critter strike.
Looks like the lighthouse beacon is powered by a biogenerator in the center of that platform. Try batting a few swords into it.
I have your bat, Ratchet. I am here.
You ready, pal?
Power systems are operational. There is nanotech over here.
Ooh, that's gonna cause a stomach ache.
How shocking.
I'm over here. I better find some nanotech.
Just what the technician ordered.
Yeah!
It is time for the critter strike.
Nice. I know just what to spend it on. Ready, pal?
Without their king, the other ship he has will migrate away from Octonok.